Sangsar sindhu uttarane hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manusche Premam budhau viharane jadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Sangsar sindhu uttarane hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manusche Premam budhau viharane jadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Somebody putting question before Prabhupada, the Prabhupada, can you speak very easily? We want to know the actual exact meaning of Bhakti. Very simply. Srila Prabhupada told, Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Somebody putting question before Prabhupada, Prabhupada, this life we can come out successful in this life? Prabhupada said, yes, why not? In this life you can come out successful, you need not wait for another life. This is the definition of Bhakti. That day, the other day I was speaking, Brajavasi Sabhaviki Piti Krishna Prati, Krishnero Sabhaviki Puti, Brajavasi Puti, from Chaitanya Charitamrita. Those Brajavasi, they have their natural love, spontaneous love for Krishna, and Krishna also have naturally love for them. There is no artificiality. Also, I was speaking that day, the question of submission, 100% submission, the question of submission is a vital point. And submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, not unto the lotus feet of Asadguru. Sadguru, all symptoms are there in Haribhakti Vilas and different scriptures. Many times I discuss Kripa Sindhu Susangpurno Sarva Sattopokarakaha Nispriho Sarvatoho Siddhyo Sarva Vidya Visharadaha Sarva Sangsayo Sangschetta Analasa Guru Rahil. Those are the symptoms of Gurudev, total, complete. But I have no time to discuss about GuruTattva now, but the topics is different. Now regarding submission, I was giving example. Suppose between two countries, fighting going on. So common people, they are coming to other country, they are entering another country. They like to take shelter there. Because where going on? Where to go? They are coming. They like to take shelter in this country. This kind of shelter I don't mean. When war is over, everything solved, they can go back to their own country. That kind of submission, that kind of shelter I don't mean. Many people coming to do Hari Bhajan, they are searching for Sadguru. Sometimes they are taking center unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, but perfection is not there. Big problem. Someday one devotee coming to Gorkishadas Babaji Maharaj and speaking, I am coming from that place. And when you are coming back, when we are going back, actually, I have return ticket on that day. Gorkisad Bhajima are laughing. With return ticket, somebody coming to Dham, I don't know. I never heard. If Dham you are coming, you cannot go back. Yad gatya no nivartante tadhyamam paramam. This is the condition. Now, actually you are taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padmo. This is the condition, and this kind of submission I don't mean, I don't like to speak. And those who are Mayavadi, they are also taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Gurudev. When you are doing Guru Puja, you can go to their place. You can see they are doing Guru Puja more gorgeous way, more than you. But their Guru Puja is totally false, useless. Why? Why? Mayavadi, they accept Gurudev up to certain limit. After they realize Brahma, where is Gurudev? Gurudev gone. They can throw Gurudev. This is a system. So up to certain limit, they can accept Gurudev, they can obey. And Shankaracharya giving definition about GuruTattva, you can laugh, ha ha ha. So, funny. Shankaracharya. GuruTattva, they don't like to understand GuruTattva. So up to certain limit, they obey GuruPadma, then after that, they leave Gurudev. That kind of submission we don't mean. Our in Vaishnava, you know, Gauriya Bhajan or actually those who are Vaishnava, they are taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padmo permanently, 100%. Janme Janme Guru Se, Chakshudana Dilo Jai, Janme Janme Guru Se. Life after life, you can get Gurudev. You cannot leave Gurudev. Our relation with Guru Pad Padma is permanent. We cannot break. This is the condition. Now, actually, I was speaking about something. Anna Vilashita Sungam extra. I will discuss. Of course. But before that, prior to that, I like to touch this point. That this kind of Prema Bhakti, it is one kind of disease. Yes. Contagious disease. Suppose. This is one kind of disease. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Is one kind of disease, contagious disease. If one sadhu, if my Guru Maharaj is already there, I mean Prema Bhakti, and if he like to transfer into my heart, then I can get. It is one kind of disease. Contagious disease. Without serving a pure Vaishnava, those who are having Raganuga Bhakti, you have no chance to get Raganuga Bhakti. You cannot get. Your personal effort, by your personal effort, it cannot come out successful. It is a futile effort. Impossible. You will have to serve that kind of Vaishnava, Sadhu, Guru, who is already having that kind of love inside their heart. There is a condition set in scripture already there. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur actually speaking, Vidhi Margo Rato Jane Sadhinata Ratno Dane Rag Marge Karai Pravesh in Bengali. First of all, you will have to regularize yourself. We want to see what kind of regulation is there. If you cannot control yourself, all your sense organ, all your mentality, everything, whimsical attitude, running like mad, no controlling over your sense organ, then you cannot expect that kind of bhakti. Bhakti is not such a cheap thing. You can buy and market from market, you can buy Siddha Sarup, you can buy, you can pay 25,000, Gurudev can give you Siddha Sarup. You go. This is not the system. But what to do? Whom to speak? When Prabhupada is going to leave from this material world, manifesting some Sikh Leela, Vinod Babu, Param Pujya Keshav Goswami is crying. Prabhupada, you are manifesting Sikh Leela. How we can be here? Then Prabhupada saying, nobody can understand my Siddhanta anymore. Nobody can understand my Siddhanta anymore. They don't like to understand my Siddhanta. What use staying here in this material world? Bas. This what? What use? What for I can stay? Kipa Sindhu Susang Purno. A Vaishnav is totally complete in himself. There is no dissatisfaction. There cannot be any dissatisfaction. If there is any dissatisfaction, be sure he is not Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. Cannot. Kipa Sindhu Susang Purno Sarva Satya Pokarka. This is the Vidhi Margo Rathajani. First of all, you will have to regulate yourself, Vidhi Bhakti. And if you can come out successful someday with Harinam. I told you that they Asray Loya Bhaje Tare Krishna Nahitaje are sab Moriakar. Those who are actually taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Krishna, Krishna can never leave. Krishna can never leave. A permanent. So Asray Loya Bhaje, this is a vital point. We will have to take shelter genuinely. There should not be any smell of any desire. Not desire. Bhakti Devi cannot allow any kind of smell of desire. There should not be any kind of... I told you that Kampur. Kampur, if you put in a container, you throw Kampur. After 6 months, a smell comes. That kind of smell is also prohibited. Bhakti Devi cannot tolerate. Bhakti Devi talk many times crying and writing him. Many people coming to Dham, they are taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma. I mean, they act like that. They do Tilak Mala, they are doing Ekadasi, but they never think this point. How to avoid aparad? How to avoid? It's very complicated question, yet very, very easy question. Because bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Natural means liquidity is a natural property of water. But sub-zero level, water can get solidified. But naturally, as per chemistry, is a natural property, liquidity. So your soul is supposed to run after Krishna, but cannot. What kind of barrier? Aparad, I can discuss all about aparad after Sunday. Segregation, one by one aparad. How to calculate, how to eliminate, and how to get established in Shuddha Bhakti. That is the main question. How to get established? That is the vital question nowadays. You can get lot of money, lot of position, everybody can come and give you garland. Who care, man? A pure Vishnu don't care. He like to fly. Who? Useless. He don't care. What kind of honor you like to give me? So you see, you will have to eliminate all, you know, aparad. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Nobody think about this chapter, aparad. They are doing aparad. Dham aparad, nam aparad, Vaishnava aparad, different kind of aparads going on. But they never like to avoid it. Then how they can do? First point is there. If in court, the judge giving you death sentence, you are served with death sentence. Suppose some criminal case going on for so long time, after that judge passing this sentence, death sentence, serving death sentence on him. Now, it is a system that he is going to be hung. He is asking, what you like? We like to fulfill your lust desire. Come on, man, I am going to die. Morning time, 5:30, you are going to... I am going to die. Now you are asking, what you like? What you can eat? What you like? This point you should... Everybody should remember this point. Everybody should remember all the time, 100%. I am going to die. I am going to die. I am going to die. Then you cannot have any kind of desire inside you. Vital question. Same thing, when Parikshit Maharaj wanted to hear Bhagavad Katha, Sukhdeva Goswami also, I told you previously, for a long time I'm discussing. Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, Maharaj, Tvam tu rajan marishe iti achintayo, achintayo. You go on thinking that you are going to die. You are going to die. You are going to die. Go on thinking. Always. Oh, I am going to die. Then you can concentrate your mind. Otherwise, you cannot concentrate your mind. It's not possible. If you promise me, still I don't believe. I know the nature of bonded soul. Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, Rajan, always remember that you are going to die now. Always remember. Then after that, when whole Bhagavad Katha is over, when Bhagavad Katha over, total, 7 days Bhagavad Katha over, non-stop Bhagavad Katha. You cannot go to market and earn money by Bhagavad Saptah. It's not the system. Though it is approved, there's different topics I can discuss after. But point is that non-stop Harikatha. Day, night, non-stop. Harikatha going on for 7 days. After Bhagavad Katha is over, that Sukhdeva Goswami Paramahansa Acharya is speaking again in front of Sisya. He is going. Now, Katha is over. Then, Paramahansa Sukhdeva Goswami, who was speaking like that before Bhagavad Katha starting, Tvam tu marishya rajan iti atinjaya. You go on thinking they were going to die. But after the whole Bhagavad Katha is over, he is going to bless his disciple, I mean, Sukhdeva Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj, and speaking, Rajan, Tvam tu marishye iti pashubuddhi imam jahi. You are going to die, that kind of judgment you cannot keep in your mind. It is a beast can do like that. Tvam tu marishye pashubuddhi imam jahi. It is pashubuddhi. Who is that bonded soul who is fearing? Because in this material world, everybody has some sort of tension. Can you show anybody without tension? Who?
You.
Me also. Without tension, you cannot see. Bhayam dityo vinivishataha swat ishad apetasya viparya asriti. How you are fearing? So tension, where from coming? Bhagavad speaking, Bhayam dityo avinivesataha sad ishad apetasya viparya asriti. You forget Supreme Lord, that's why you are. You have nothing to miss. You have nothing to gain. You are actually by nature complete. Ajivatma, if you can discover his saru, you can see nectar is there. Full of nectar. Why you are looking outside? You close your eyes. You can see all amrit. Inside all is amrit. You are going to Kumbh Mela to get amrit? Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, our Guru Varga never go to take bath in Kumbh Mela. To take bath and get some nectar. They open Harikatha, stall and books, that's different. Prabhupada never went. In my whole life, I never go to Kumbh Mela. Never to take bath there. I am less interested about that. I have no interest. Shuttam tu marishe pashubuddhi imam johi. When Gurudev giving you full treasure and you have the power to get that treasure, both, then you can feel satisfaction. Otherwise not. Big problem. Now people can put question before me, Maharaj, we have duties in our society, family, we have duties. But Narad ji is speaking in front of Yudhishthir Maharaj, there is no duty of a jivatma. The only duty is to do Krishna bhajan. The only duty to do Krishna bhajan. But we speaking, we have so many duties. Huh? Narad ji Maharaj speaking. Devarsi bhutatma ninam pitrinam. Nayam rini charajana. Actually, devarsi bhutatma ninam pitrinam nayam rini charajana. Sarvatmana ja saranam saranyam gato mukunda parihita kartam. All duties over, eradicated from the root. Finish. What duty you have? You have no duty. The only duty is to do Krishna bhajan. If you can do Krishna bhajan, you can satisfy 14 worlds. It is written in Shastra. If you can satisfy Krishna, tasmin tushte jagat tushto. Prinite prinitam jagat. In archan, you are not doing archan. Is written there. Tasmin tushte jagat tushto, prinite prinitam jagat. Prinite mean? If you are satisfied, then everything is okay. If you are not satisfied, aradhito yodi tapasas tataskim. Naradhito yodi tapasas tataskim. Antar vahir yodi tapasas tataskim. Naantar vahir yodi tapasas tataskim. Prabhupada used to speak. You are going to so astute and finances heavy. Prabhupada is doing what use? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself told, Osuryo top kore tahe kiva fall. You learn Bengali, you can get the nectar. Osuryo top kore, those who are demons, they can do. Huh? Hiranyagasibu, Hiranyakhyo, they can do as student. Huh? Brahma saying, no bhutam na bhavishyati. Never we have seen that kind of astridian financier. And in future, nobody can show or exhibit. You are unique, but still useless. Useless. What use? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying, Asuro top kare, tahe kiba fall. What you think? Kiba fall. What use? No use. So bhakti is very delicate, very soft. So you see, actually, point is that those who are asur, they are also doing everything, but they cannot get bhakti. Hiranyakho, Hiranyakashipu, they are doing. And Kumbhakarno doing tapasya, big. And when he is begging benediction, then Saraswati comes with tongue and change. I will change. I like to sleep. You sleep. So this way, we are actually cheated. That day I was speaking. In the name of Haribhajan, in the name of Harikatha and Haribhajan, those who like to cheat us, we common people, so foolish, we like to be cheated by them. That's why we are cheated. Prabhupada repeatedly speaking, you try to understand Bhakti Vinod Dhara. You try to understand Bhakti Vinod Dhara, then you can understand the deviation. Non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara and Bhakti Vinod Dhara. Prabhupada repeatedly speaking, you try to understand the difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and non-Bhakti Vinod Dhara, or Bhakti Vinod Dhara. This kind of satsanga we should do. Satsanga doesn't mean you run somewhere. Continuously, non-stop satsanga necessary. Non-stop. Mentally, physically, always. If sometime you stop satsanga, you are going to fall down. All the time, 24 hours, non-stop, satsanga need. Otherwise you cannot live. Now I like to switch over to that point. Shuddha Bhakti, different kind of definition is there as far as Samrita Sindhu everywhere. I can discuss day by day. But that day I was discussing this point. Now I have one question before you. Annabhilashita sunyam jnana karmadi anavritam. Jnana karmadi anavritam. And annabhilashita sunyam. Now I have one question. Those who are gopikas, they have tattva siddhanta? They know tattva siddhanta or not? Yes or no? I like to know. Tattva siddhanta they know? Or say they simply they love? They love Krishna out of tattva siddhanta or they naturally they love? But still, naturally, okay. They have tattva siddhanta in them or not?
It is in
them. Then what is the evidence?
When they come here to this world,
actually, tattva siddhanta is there in Gopika. They know all siddhanta. Krishna, they know the glories of Krishna, everything. But madhurya is so high that gyan suppressed. Overflow. Their heart is overflowing with love. How I know? Can you give any example? That those Gopika, they have tattva siddhanta? Any example? You can give any sloka? Nakhalu Gopika Nandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. What does it mean? Nakhalu Gopika Nandano Bhavan. Bhavan means in Sanskrit you. We know you are not actually the son of Yashoda. You are there in everybody as a Paramatma. Everywhere. Nakhalu Gopika Nandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. Antaratmadi, you are sitting inside the heart of every prani, jiva, and watching. So this is one kind of siddhanta, very big, Ganmar. But still, they are speaking. But their love, their spontaneous love, overflowed. So they know tattva. Tattva siddhanta, they don't know that, not that. But now I like to give you one example. Repeatedly I am speaking, you can get this kind of love, I mean, Raganuga Bhakti is one kind of disease, contagious disease. So you can develop that kind of disease. How? If you have the chance, opportunity, if you are lucky, to get the association of such a elevated sadhu. like Jagik Padni. How they develop that kind of strong love for Krishna, Madhur? Because Malini, Adivasi girl, she used to pluck flower morning time and singing about Krishna, glories of Krishna. They hear, how nice. Who is that? Malini speaking, singing. You see, Supreme Lord Himself, He is attracted by His own glories. What to speak about? When in Puri, Nilachal, somebody singing. Who singing? Who knows? And now, Git Govinda. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone mad. He is running. Govinda running. Prabhu, Prabhu! Ladies, ladies! Oh, really? Really? He said, Mataji! Oh, really? Govinda, you saved my life. I am actually sannyasi. If you don't save me, today I am going to lose my sannyas. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running. Why? Dhira samire jamuna kire basati bane banamali. Dhira samire jamuna tire basati bane banamali. I cannot speak more. It's very secret. So this is one kind of disease. So Jagik Patni, they have the chance to hear Malini. The only reason. How? Oof. The Jagik Brahman, they are lamenting. They never go to Gurukul. They don't learn Vedanta, nothing. We learn everything. But how they develop that kind of tremendous love for Krishna? They are actually lucky. Oof. We are missing everything. They are lamenting. Now point is that, I like to discuss this point, and another point is very vital and it will take long time, Sakya Parokya. I was discussing, you can get 2 days ago, very nice discussion, it will take long time. From different angle I have to probe, simultaneously Sakya and Parokya, both okay. Jiva Goswami about the disappearance day I was discussing that somebody speaking the Jiva Goswami path is not in line with Rupa Goswami path and Sanatana Goswami. We say they are beast actually. More than beast. They don't know. How Jiva path wanted to save us. Because just half an hour ago I told you, you are mixing everything. Chit and achit. Transcendental and material. You are getting confusion every fraction of second. Every now and then. How we can expect that you can do Raganuga Bhajan? Sadguru mele ved batave gyan kare upadesh. Kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. Tulsidas ji speaking. Sadguru mele, it is the duty of Sadguru to speak in front of you. Hey, don't do that. You can fall down. You have to do it. Is sat, is asat. Don't do. Then if you are successful to take the teachings of Gurudev, if you can obey rules and regulations, everything. Yahiva tair jitam jesham samme sthitam. In this very life, if you can get balance, your mind, can you so? Krishna Bhagavan speaking in Gita, in this life, if you can get balance, equipoised, if you are heart, if your mind, everything balanced. Yahi vo toir yitam jesham samme sthitam manaha. His mind, if I find your mind is balanced, then you can come out successful this life. Yohibo, in this life, is a vital question. So you see, I was speaking about Malini. So by the mercy of Malini, they are. By Jagi Padni, they don't. They are doing yajna. They are speaking Veda mantra, but Krishna is not satisfied by that. So they are losing everything. They are not getting anything. So we are mixing all the time. That day I was also speaking. Shankaracharya, Ma kuru dhano jano jovana garvam harati nimeshad kalo sarvam maya maya midam akhilam hitva brahma padam provisha viditva. First two lines we must accept. The second line is Mayavatis. Still I am speaking total. Anyway, Ma kuru dhano jano jovana garvam. Never try to express any kind of vanity. If you have education, if you have your money, big property, but still, any time you can go away from this material world, leaving everything. Only the thing you can carry with you is bhakti, the treasure given by your Gurudev. That you can carry with you, life after life. That you are not going to miss it, Krishna Bhagavan. You are not going to miss it. But material education, you can miss everything. Now, anyabhilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anavritam. Okay, let me explain this point. Anyabhilasita. Anyabhilas is noun. Anyabhilasita, adjective. Now, why Rupa Goswami uses anyabhilasita, anyabhilas? Why not speaking? Okay, have some reason. Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad and all big commentary they are giving. Actually, those devotees, they cannot have any kind of desire inside. It is not possible. Totally clean. Their heart is totally clean. If you can understand the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not writing any book, nothing. But only sikshastakam. Sikshastakam. But be sure that sikshastakam, six sloka. Eight sloka. Sikshastakam, eight sloka. So that's sikshastakam, you see. It's just a gist of all the volumes of book compiled by Goswamis. Gist. That is called sikshastakam. First three slokas is narrating the situation here. After the sambandha, after that vidaha, and prayam. Nayanam galadasudharaya badanam gadagadurudhayagira pulakair nichitam bapu kadatava namagohane bhavishvati. This is the key. I am giving you the key. You like key?
Yes.
To open? The secret, that's the key. It's key, actually key. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, but it's the key. When you can feel the tears coming, by Harinam, then, Nayanam galadasudharaya, badanam gadagadurudhayagira. I cannot speak properly. I cannot speak properly. I am only shedding tears by Harinam. That's when you are getting success. 100% you can come outside. So you can take shelter of Harinam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told that day, I was speaking. Namasraya kari jatane tumi thakoho apano kaje. Kaje mean Hari Seva. You have to take shelter of Harinam. You are not taking shelter. You are doing Harinam, Maharaj. 25 rounds I am doing. One Harinam, you can, if you, I can discuss this point, so vital. In your whole life, you can, if you can speak out one Shuddha Naam, you are so lucky. Shuddha Naam. If by chance come out of your tongue, successful you are. Shuddha Naam. Bonded soul, they are doing Harinam. Mind going here and there. They are doing Harinam, but that Harinam is not actually Harinam. While doing Prabhupada, what Prabhupada told, you see. What Prabhupada told, you must remember it for whole life, not Bartha Prabha. What's that? To do Harinam and to meet with Krishna is same thing. What do you mean? Prabhupada speaking. To do Harinam and to meet with Krishna are same thing. Now you think what kind of Harinam? Prabhupada speaking this thing. To do Harinam and to meet with Krishna is all same. How to do Harinam now think? It's very... One day, I can come and discuss this point. I like to speak one example, very nice example. Long ago, when Chaitanya Math was established, I mean within 10 or 20 years, so many devotees coming, small and, you know, 10 years, 12 years, 15 years, all our Guru Varga, they come. Someday, they are doing one meeting among themselves, under one tree, in Chaitanya Math. And one senior devotee, his name is Srila Bhakti Mayuk, Bhagavad Goswami Maharaj. Bhakti Mayuk is from Birbhum, very high Vaishnava, gone. He was passing that way. Oh, what discussion going on? No, actually, some discussion going on, let me know. I am also your Guru Bhai. Guru Bhai, speak out. What discussion, secretly? No, actually we have some doubt. What doubt? Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, so highly elevated. Radharani Nijajan. He is giving us Harinam. But we are not getting any result. 2 years, 5 years gone, we are not getting what's that? So we express doubt. Vital question. We all know that Prabhupada is not the ordinary person, he is super personality coming from Goloka. But still we are not getting result, we are doing Harina, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. We are not getting it. Wow, what result? Come on, God brother, sit here. I can give you one nice example, you can understand. There should not be any doubt. You see, what example? You see, suppose 4 years or 5 years, when one child is there, 4 years, 5 years. If somebody coming and giving a huge property, billions of dollars, and giving all papers to his hand, what? Where is that? What's that? If you give one toffee, I mean lojan, he's very easy. What's it? What paper? What I can do with this? Useless. I can throw. Same thing, Hanumanji Maharaj. Hanumanji Maharaj. Sitaji giving me one mala. One mala, he's tearing. Hey, what you are doing? I'm seeing if there is Ram Sita is there or not. Nothing there. Oh, banana is more good than that. If I get one banana. So banana is good for monkey. our Tivikam Maharaj, he was from Dhaka, Bangladesh. He used to speak Bangladeshi language, you see? He used to speak in Bangladeshi language. If I speak, you cannot understand. Well, Bandore Sinekola. He is speaking in crude Bengali language. Suare Senekosu. Bandore Sinekola. It's crude language, Bengali, from Bangladesh. What does it mean? But those who are pig, they can understand stool, nice night. Kosu. One kind of growing, useless. That they like. And Bandar, monkey, only banana. They like. And we like green banana. We all like green banana. That's why not getting anything. Green banana. So Krishna can serve you with one piece green banana. Take and go. Je yathamam prapottante tanstai. You are serving me? Take green banana. Go. Krishna going to give payment. But Krishna cannot pay us. When Krishna finds this tremendous love, Krishna cannot pay anything to Brajavasi. It's not possible. Napariyam, niravadda sangyo. Krishna cannot pay anything to Brajavasis. But Krishna can pay you and me. Property, this, that, and go. Nice. This is the condition. So you see, annavilasita sunyam. Why Rupa Goswami Pada using this thing? Annavilasita. Those devotees, pure devotees, they cannot have any desire. Cannot have. Still, sometime in certain position, certain condition, slip of tongue. Oh, Krishna, save me. You see the situation. By chance. To reserve this chance, annavilasita is putting. This small chance. But this is not, there is nothing fault in it. Because he is not habituated to ask anything from Krishna. A pure devotee cannot ask anything from Krishna. Even he cannot speak like that, oh Krishna, come and give me darshan. He cannot speak like that. Pure devotees cannot speak. This is the heart of Prabhupada never speak, oh Krishna, come and give me darshan. That time big flood going on. Then Prabhupada desiring, I like to make some paramanna, Janmashtami day. Sweet rice. Somehow it was managed. Someday Prabhupada doing Harinam and thinking, if I can get a nice mango, I like to offer to Gauranga. But that season is not possible. Mango not possible. Mango, how possible? It's a winter season. Then Prabhupada doing Harinam. Doing Harinam. Or is there one small boy coming? Hey, take this mango. Take this mango. Prabhupada says, what's that? The small boy and fly. He take mango and see the boy is not there. Gauranga coming. Giving. Like Rupa Goswami thinking, is Sanatan coming? If I can arrange some paramanna, sweet rice is good. I can offer to Radharani. In the meantime, Radharani is sending everything. All sugar, rice, milk, everything. The same day, when Rupa Goswami was cooking, after that, offered to Krishna. Then when Sanatana Goswami taking prasadam, Sanatana Goswami just took prasadam, soaked up. Rupa Goswami, he is asking to, I am taking paramanna almost weekly or monthly, anytime somebody giving some paramanna. But what is this paramanna? Like, you see, like current. If I put paramanna, I see, what is this? Then Sanatana Goswami says, never try to express that kind of desire. Radharani came here to give you. Don't put her in trouble. If Radharani is there with Krishna, then we are happy. We are happy. We don't want to give order to Krishna, come and give me darshan. But anyway, darshan, avilas should be there. All devotees, they expect Krishna can someday give that. This is not, Madhavendra would be also speaking. That day I was speaking. Kadavalakashe, idam tadloku kadaram. That is okay. But he cannot give order to Krishna, ki come and give darshan. This is not possible. So this way, to reserve this point, that someday some devotee, by chance, oh Krishna, save me, oh Krishna, this situation. That's why annavilasita sunyam, this point is reserved. And gyan karmadi anavritam, annavilasa sunyam, there should not be no trace. But about gyan karmadi anavritam, unveiled, There should not be any covering of Gyan Karma. Why Rupa Goswami was not speaking? Annavilashita Sunyam, Gyan Karmadi Sunyam, not speaking like that. Annavilashita Sunyam, Gyan Karmadi, about Gyan Karmadi, Anavritam, Anvyavacha. Why? Because Guru Bhargava, Vishwanath Chakra is explaining that devotees, they can have knowledge to proceed. I know Raganuga Bhajan, I cannot do if I memorize book. But still, if Guru Bhargava give me this property, I can get some guidance through books. That much. I can discuss this one. Everything is there. Rupa Goswami is speaking. I can get guidance. That time, no problem. So, about bhakti, if I like to get some knowledge, and if I am sincere, taking shelter of Gurudev, adau guru padasrayo tasmat krishna dikshadi shikshanam. Adau guru padasrayo. First of all, you have to accept your Gurudev. Then your diksha can be done. But at present, opposite, the situation totally opposite. Hey, come and take diksha here. You're taking diksha. First of all, you see, you can accept your Gurudev from heart. Many times I give example, you see, Narottama Thakur also. Before taking Harinam Diksha, Narottama Thakur accept, he is my Gurudev. I also myself told you, this is my Gurudev. I open one book and see the piece, this is my Gurudev, I get. Who speak in myself? I get that Gurudev. So you see, adau guru padasraya. If somebody giving you one guidance, you go. There are many people coming and taking shelter there. It's very nice. You can take by nice guru, you can go. Then your how you can come out success? From your heart, if you accept someday, like one ladies, I told you many times this kind of swayambar sabha. Self-choosing. That girl, the daughter of king, going to choose his own husband. He is my husband. The system. Many beer, powerful man, many king, but still Draupadi coming and say, he is my husband. This is the system. There is no force. Indication, inspiration can come itself from heart. Otherwise, by somebody giving information, there you go, a nice Gurudev there, you can take. Thousands of people taking shelter, you can also. You are misguided. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, don't be busy. Don't be busy to accept Gurudev. You wait and see. If you are 100% sincere, it is the duty of Balaram to send Gurudev in front of you. Someday you can get. If your genuinity is there, you can detect, this is my Gurudev. Otherwise, like monkey, jump from this branch to this. Not possible. And I told you, you have no duty. This sloka I forget to speak you. Yatha taror molo nisechaneno tippanti taskanda bhujo upasaka pranascha haras pranam puharascha yathendriyanam tathaiva arhanam ochisejya. You are giving water at the root of a tree. You are not watering here and there. Giving water here. Automatically, nourishment can be done. So, jatha tarar mul nisechanena tippanti taskanda bhujo pusakha prano puharasya jatandriyanam tathaiva arhananam ochyutejya. By ochyutejya, by worshipping Krishna, you can complete all your duty. All your duty can be done. Now I forget this point, that's why I raise. So, anyabhilashita sunyam, jnana karma adi anavritam. Karma means fruitive activities is prohibited. You are cooking for Krishna, you are going to market for Krishna, you are worshipping, you are washing everything, I mean, clothes, everything for Krishna, seva. I mean, all your activities should be related with Krishna. Even you are sleeping, that also should be a one kind of bhakti. You follow what I mean to say? So deep thing. My sleeping is also bhakti. If I am in such a position, then I am sadhu, otherwise not sadhu. My taking rest, sleeping is also one kind of bhakti. It is not written, but it is also one kind, because related with Krishna Seva. So this is high thoughts. So you are doing all activities, you are doing, but you are not karmi. No fruitive activities is there inside your heart. You are doing with a mood of seva, all seva. Those gopikas, they are putting ornaments, everything, nice, nice garment. They have no interest, nothing, only to satisfy Krishna. Only to satisfy Krishna, nothing else. You can think, oh, Gopika is doing, if I do, what problem in it? You can do. These Gopikas, they are doing everything for the satisfaction of Krishna. So if you can do it, you can do. So all activities, all of your activities should be related with Krishna Bhakti. Then there is every action, Krishna Bhakti. So, anyabhilashita sunyam, jnana karma adi anavritam. Karma is allowed, but it should not be fruitive. Jnana is also allowed, it is related to bhakti. Jnana is not prohibited, but jnana is allowed, but jnana should be in favor of bhakti. So, jnana karma adi anavritam. And then third point is anukulyena Krishna adi. Here, big problem. Big contradiction from different angle, judgment coming. Be from different angle this over this point. Long discussion should be there. Anukullena Krishna anusulanam. Anukulla means favorable. Favorable. Now point is that favorable, you see favorable, okay? And now Joy Vijay coming here. Joy Vijay and Krishna like to get the taste of Bir Rasa, fighting with them. Krishna like to fight with them. Krishna like to get some Bir Rasa, sending us. Oh, go, I am going. We both can fight. Ram, Ravan, Kumbhakarna, Sisubal, Dandabha, fighting. So you say, Anukullena Krishna Silana. So those demons, they are attacking Krishna. It is favorable for Krishna. So is it bhakti? Is bhakti? Yes. Why not? Yes. Krishna like to fight. It should be bhakti. Why not? In Vyakaran, two things is there. One is actually exaggerated form. This word, this is bhakti. If I speak, Krishna like it, so it is bhakti. It is over-exaggerated form. Over-exaggerated, it's not good. We cannot fight with Krishna. Come on, this is the Krishna can like. So what do you mean by anukullena? So why you speak anukullena? So come on man, anukullena means the absence of adversity. Pratikulya is not there, that's why anukulya. Now again fighting coming. If pratikulya is not there, then it is anukulena, it's not okay, come on. Then one pitcher, one pot is there, mud pot. It is not against Krishna Bhakti, so it should be anukulena. What's that? It's not against. So anukulena means absent of pratikulena. If you mean this, also a big problem. Now again, come on. Again, again, Jasudama, He's feeding breast, actually, sucking milk, Krishna taking milk, and the lap of mother. Then mother putting Krishna, hey, you sit. I'm going to oven, because milk going to overflow. Then Krishna became very angry. I am not satisfied. Still now, you leave me. Then take one stone and break the mud pot. Yogurt churning, break and fly. Yashodama coming. Who do it? Oh, he must be Krishna. Where is he? He is searching. Damodar Stokam, very nice lila. You can laugh. He's searching, where is Krishna? Krishna also looking, mother coming or not. He's very afraid of mother coming or not. Just like looking and going there and distributing, makan, butter among monkeys. Now again, big problem coming. The Yashodama going to save the milk. Oh, it was already there in oven. So Krishna don't like. So it is not bhakti.
Yes,
it's right. So Yashodama not doing any bhakti. Why Krishna become very angry? So you told Anukarnena. You told Anukarnena Krishna said. So this is not bhakti. Bhakti.
Yes, bhakti. Yes.
Then Vishwanatha Godivad, Guru Bhagavad speaking. No, no. This is not the point. Actually, Yashodama going there to save the milk, because this special kind of milk. Four or five cows are there. Samoli, Dhavali, Paddini have some special kind of flavor, lotus flavor. So nice. Krishna like that milk. There is lot of milk there actually, and nine lakhs of cows there with Nanda Baba, and 12 lakhs of cows with Vrishabhanu Maharaj. 12 lakhs. So you can get lot of milk. Why Krishna? Why Yashodama is so busy with? Why? Yashodama running to save that milk for this reason, because it is very tasty for Krishna. Krishna like it. That's why he want to save. She want to save. And in the meantime, those milk, they like to jump into fire. We don't like to live. We like to die. Those milk, they like to overflow and go oven. I mean fire. We don't like to live anymore. We like to give our life, because we cannot come into the service of Krishna. Krishna is taking so much milk from mother, so he can lose appetite. So he cannot take milk. So what use? We don't like to live. We don't like to jump into fire. Don't think it is a false philosophy. Don't think like that. I discussed this point very many times. One dust particle pertaining to that transcendental world is more valuable than infinity material world. Why? It is positive world. It is negative world. Negative disease, negative 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, minus 100 is less than minus 1. It's automatically, maybe, plain mathematics. The baby number is high, but the more you go, the more you lose your valuation. Useless. But in positive side, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, go on increasing. So this is positive world, this is negative world. All the summation, if you do add the valuation of this material world, total, still one dust particle is more, and Golok Vrindavan is more valuable, more and more valuable than infinity material world. If you put one side, one dust particle, Simad Rupa Padambuja Dhuli Swam Janma Janma. Dante nidhayo tina kampadayor nipatya kakushat etadaham babrimi. He sadhavo sakalame babihayodura chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutan Prabhudananda Saraswati. Speaking. I am requesting you all. Prabhudananda Saraswati. Taking Trina. Requesting. Leave everything. And only try to grow attraction and love for Chaitanya Charan. Positive world. So negative world and positive world. You have no conception about. So when I am speaking that those milk like to jump into fire, you say it's false philosophy. Nothing false. Nothing false there in Goloka. Everything positive philosophy. Nothing false. So this way, annabhilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anavita. But if anukulena, okay. But that anukulena have some different kind of diversity. Those who are brajavasis, they are doing service, have some diversity. All they are doing seva for Krishna, doing, have some diversity. Speciality, every. Hanumanji doing seva, Ramchandra, Supreme Lord, have some speciality. Panchapandav doing serving Krishna, some speciality. Kunti Devi serving. Even in within Panchapandav, Bhim love Krishna different way. Judhishthi love Krishna different way. Different way. Krishna is like diamond. If diamond, if you put in light, I mean sunlight, from different angle you can see different color refracted. From different, everybody is speaking. You are speaking, Maharaj, I am speaking violet color coming. You are saying red and she is saying even green color. She is false. No, everything is right. From different angle, because surface, from different angle, different kind of refraction of light, so everybody. So, Yudhishthira Maharaj's love, Panchapandav, even within Panchapandav family, you see Draupadi love Krishna. Draupadi love Krishna. Kunti Devi love Krishna. She love Krishna. Uttariya, Uttara loving. Now, Uttara, Uttara's bhakti, the quality of bhakti shown by Uttara is more higher quality. But you cannot understand. How, Maharaj? Kunti Devi loving. You already wrote book on Kunti. I already wrote Kunti Devi's. On Kunti Devi. So much different angle. But Uttara's bhakti is more elevated. Man, nobody can understand. Why? How you understand? How you understand that Uttara's bhakti more high level. Why? Kunti Devi loving Krishna. Kunti Devi loving. Draupadi also. But at the time of danger, when clothed, they are too, he is thinking, she is thinking, oh, maybe Bhim can give fitting answer. Or Bhim not speaking, maybe Yudhishthira can do something. Or, I mean, Pitama Vishwa is there. He can make some solution, I think, but he is not speaking anything. And the Dhritarashtra not speaking. After that, if nobody helping, then she is speaking, oh, Govindos. Why not first? Why not, in beginning? You are calling Krishna. Krishna told this point. Why you not call me in the very beginning? You call me, I call you. Well, I know you call me, but much later. Huh? But Uttara Devi, at the same time, when you see some missile coming, oh, Govindo, sir, first time. Don't request Bhim, Arjuna, nothing. First time, oh Krishna, said in Bhagavatam it is there. Pahi pahi. So first time. So Uttara's bhakti is in Lucy. Hi, nobody can understand. In Gaurilila also, Vishnupriya Devi's bhakti nobody can know. So high. You cannot discuss this point. So high. Vishnupriya Devi, I write one book, nice, compile, very nice. Those who are reading, they enjoy, but it's in Bengali. I have no time to translate so many. So nice. All sahajiyas, they are putting some rubbish, siddhanta, I cut everything, throw and pure. So nice. Anyway, this way you see Annavilasita Sunyam, Gyanu Karmadi Anabitam, and now point is the Anukullena Krishna. It can be many, many Anukullena. All devotees there Anukullena doing bhakti. Have some diversity. Each of them have some speciality. Now how to select out of them? Already Guru Bhargava was speaking, you need not think anything. Anukullena means Radharani. Oh, nothing, you need not think anything. You need not play your brain. Why you are playing your brain? Anukullena means, Guru Bhargava saying, Radharani. Only Radharani. Radharani is bhakti, Radharani is love, Radharani is seva. 100, more than 100%. Huh? Approved by Krishna. So much fighting going on in Brajadam. Radharani Chandravali fighting. Fighting? But that fighting is, we give salute, this fighting. The fighting is very good. This fighting has some nice meaning. They are all doing from Krishna Seva. Prabhupada speaking this point. If there is big fighting for the one common objective of Krishna Bhajan, then we can give salute to this bhakti. Fighting is okay. Okay, you fight. So Guru Varga sometimes they are fighting. It's not a material, you think a material people fighting, not like that. Special love. I like to do Sri Krishna Seva. He like, I can do this Seva. Fighting. So no problem. This way we see, fighting is also approved. So Krishna Bhakti is so excellent, beyond any description. I cannot give any description for Krishna Bhakti. It's so complicated, so excellent. No kind of formula can stand. Regarding Narayan Bhajan, we can put some formula. But Krishna Bhajan, without any formula, beyond any, is big complicacy. Ahe riva gatihi premana sabhav kutilo bhaved. Like snack, jig-jag way. Snack running. Snag Revana. So love, bhakti for Krishna, love for Krishna is twisted, like snack. If Krishna loving you, jao, go away, I don't like to talk with you. And then you like Krishna. So you cannot understand the twisted, very complicated. So you have to go up to that level. You have to go up and up, don't go down. Go up and up. You think, all kirtan you must do. Rupo Raghunate smaro. Jodi bhajan korbere, Rupanuga bhajan. You call Rupa Raghuna day and night. Every fraction of say, oh Rupa, oh Sanatan. Under the guidance of Rupa Sanatan, only Rupanuga bhajan is possible. Sarup Goswai, same Siddhanta coming. Rupa Goswai, same thing, no problem. Rupa Raghunath or Sev Siddhant. The until and unless you can go up to that level, you cannot expect that you can do Ragan. I cannot cheat you. It's not possible. I can show you everything what Prabhupada is speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, gradually. You go, you can come out successful. Very big question about bhakti. So, actually, Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad, giving very, very nice comparative statement about bhakti. Hanumanji doing bhakti, Jadava, they are also doing bhakti, Panchapandav, they are doing bhakti, I mean, everybody doing bhakti. So comparative statement. And after that, ultimately, Sanatana Goswami establishes, you see the unique position. You cannot realize, come on man, you don't know who is you. Who are you? You don't know. Then what level you have to go? What level you will have to go, you think about that. First to realize who are you. Try to realize this point. After that you can go step by step. Don't miss any step. One by one step. Then you can. Very, very nice many discussion over bhakti. Categorically like to speak about anartha, this, that, but time is very limited. I have so many seva, you see. So I like to manage, you see. So what time now I have to go long distance?
7:20.
So if you have any question, you can speak.
Sanatan Goswami represents the Sambandha.
Sambandha.
And Rupa Goswami is Abhideya.
Abhideya.
And Raghunath Das Goswami
Prayajantattva.
But in the line of the Manjari Bhakta, we recognize Sri Rupa Manjari as the leader of all the Manjari. So always thought, why he was not the Prayajantattva instead of Abhideya?
Actually, you see, I like to discuss one point before giving answer to you. We all doing Sankirtan, Nam Sankirtan we are doing.
Yes.
Now you know, Nam Sankirtan, Harinam, Harikatha, it is one kind of bhakti. Out of 64 folds of bhakti, Savanam Kirtan is also bhakti. You are practicing bhakti. But be sure, for all bonded soul, this Savan Kirtan is a one kind of, bhakti, practicing you are. But for those elevated soul, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Varga, through Sankirtan, it is you are practicing. It is one kind of bhajan. But there, when doing Sankirtan, it is called, you see, Prayajan Tattva they are getting. Through Sankirtan, when they are doing Sankirtan, Nam Sankirtan, you are also doing Sankirtan. He is also doing, she is also doing. But all those people, they are doing, it is one kind of bhajan mode. But for that kind of devotee, elevated soul, it is not one kind of bhajan mode. They are giving actually prayajan tattva. What you are going to get. Follow, you see. Prayajan tattva you are getting. So Rupa Goswami Pad showing you the way of bhajan, how you can. Sirupa manjari pada jaradhano sampada. We are doing. Why? But Rupa Goswami Pad leading part. Rupa Goswami Pad giving. But Rupa Goswami Pad showing you this. But through Abhideya itself you are giving prayajan tattva. There's no difficulty, no problem. Though you think Rupa Goswami Pad, so what? Though Rupa Goswami is giving avidya perfectly, how to, but through avidya you are itself getting that thing, present. So what wrong in it? No problem. So a bonded soul, they are practicing Harinam Sankirtan, they are doing Kirtan, Harikatha, that is one kind of bhajan mode. But for them, not bhajan mode. They are doing Harinam, they are getting that thing. Present tattva they are getting. Target. So, any question more? Any question? What, mother?
Do we get to choose our relationship or is it already?
No, first of all, you have to discover your relationship. When you marry one man, you see, first of all, you develop relationship, sambandha gyan. Then you can serve your husband. If at all there is no sambandha gyan, then your marriage is totally failure. See.
Maybe she is asking if it's already there. I mean, like you say, you have to discover. When it's fixed, the swarupa of any jiva is already fixed.
But that, you will have to discover that point, that discovering procedure is called bhajan.
Yes.
It's already there.
Yes.
But how to discover it? The procedure itself is bhajan. Without kippa, one inch you cannot go. All the way in Rupanuga Bhajan, kippa karo, oh, save me, you will have to cry. Rupanuga Bhajan means you are crying day and night. Raganuga Bhajan. Gauriya Bhajan means always shedding tears. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj, some devotees coming. They are asking to go to Sadhu Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, how we can get Krishna? Can you show the procedure? Babaji Maharaj not speaking a lot of things. Babaji Maharaj already speaking. You will have to cry day and night for Krishna. Can you? You are crying for money loss. You are crying for your son loss. husband lost. But you, why? Come on, man, you are crying for Krishna? Not crying. How you can expect that Krishna can come to you? How you can expect? You have to love, tremendous love. Ma, I cannot explain this point. Not possible for me. It is one kind of realization you will have to do yourself by kripa. It's not that by lecture I can. I am not giving any lecture. I am speaking all about my direct feeling, what my Guru Maharaj already inculcated in my heart. That I am speaking about. Otherwise, I am not a university lecturer. I am not a philosopher. So that you can expect a nice piece of lecture from me. You cannot expect nice language from me. I am not a languagist. What you can expect? Sosmin bhavan cha keshave. Sosmin bhavan cha keshave. That feeling that Guru Maharaj already income. I like to share with you. Of course, if you are really interested, otherwise not. I am not going to lose anything. I am not going to get anything. Nothing. Come and go. Any more question? No?
What is seva?
Seva is to satisfy whom you serve, you have to satisfy him. This mood is seva. I am giving one example, you can laugh. In one village, those are foolish people staying there. All foolish. They are Gurudev, one Gurudev coming in one house. You hear me first. Then it was actually winter season. Then Sisha making hot water to wash his leg, everything done, seva. After that, 6 months or 7 months after, hot time, Gurudev coming. Then Sisha making hot water to go. Gurudev, what you are doing? I saw already hot water there, you see. So I am doing. So what wrong in it? This kind of foolish we are. So you must satisfy. Sthan, kala, patra. Situation, position, time, you will have to very shoot. Shoot means not clever, like monkey. By Guru Kipa, you must understand this technique. How to satisfy Krishna, Guru Varga. If you can satisfy on Vaishnava, Krishna is already satisfied. Because through Guru Vaishnava you have to go. As far as Loya Vajaya, that doesn't mean you can go directly to Krishna and submit. Krishna and that is not the procedure. Submission always through one Guru Vaishnava, not directly. There's no way. This is the regulation. No other. Then, any more question? No question. What?
You were saying that our only duty is to do Krishna Bhajan.
What?
I want to know, what is our duty towards our parents, for example? Many of us have elderly parents, they may not be Vaishnavas.
They are not here for long distance.
To what extent is our duty towards them?
She said that, you said that the only duty is to do Hari Bhajan, Krishna Bhajan. But then what is our duty towards our parents and relatives, what is actually...
That our answer I already told you. I told you, you will have to do each and everything in relation to Krishna. I don't say that you leave your wife and go to forest. I never advise like that. You stay. I never advise like that. But you will have to stay and know the procedure through which you can make it a bhajan itself.
Yes.
This technique. Jejan in Bengali it is written, Jejan Krishna Bhaje Sejan Hai Chatur. Chatur means is clever, very smart, perfect brain. So you will have to relate everything with Krishna Bhajan. Maybe your father is there, mother, children is there. So I am not saying that everybody can leave everything and run to forest. If you go to forest, then your material mind can follow you also. Popa speaking. You like to go to forest? What you can do? You can see Bombay is there, Pune is there, everything. No Krishna. So mind, everything is suspended there in mind. Mind can never go back end. Everything is there in mind. So try to clarify this mind. Cheto darpanam arjanam, bhava mahadabagni nirvapanam. Seva Gaira Vachandika Vidharan Vidhavadari Jivanam Anandan Mudivardhanam Patipadam Purnamitva Swadhanam Sarvatma Snapanam Parambijeta Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Only Sri Krishna Sankirtanam, that is our slogan of Gaudiya Math. Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Not Krishna Sankirtanam. So, Sangsara Sindhu Uttarani Hidayam Yadishad Sankirtanam Ritarase Ramate Manosche Premam Budhau Viharane Yadichitta Bhitti Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Bancha Kalpadarvasi Kvasindhu Bhavichu Patitanang Pavanam Bhavishnu 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 Bhav